Hello guys, me Corset, this is a Capricorn FM, and welcome to another edition of Assetto Corsa Career Mentor. I hope you all are having a good Tuesday, so let's talk about this video clip, the Monza Madness. Don't get it confused with NASCAR's version of Monza Madness, because it was a race that Larson got suspended for a year, so we're not going to go there, but anyways. I'll be driving my BMW around Monza, and as you can tell, F1 has raced here for a couple of years now, and it's been like a fan favorite. More like a short track version of their race, you know, like in NASCAR, they race Watkins Glen and Sonoma, but here for F1, it's Monza. It kind of races like a short track in my eyes, because there's a lot of slow braking corners and you have to hit the binders real quick or else you're going to hit your competitor and you'll both spin. Like, synchronized spinning, so you don't want that. So this video clip will take around 15 minutes, and all I can say is, just enjoy it, go ahead and watch it, won't take you long, and plus, it saves me time when I have to do other YouTube stuff or commitments. So, make a happy car and have fun, and have a great day, peace out.
Thank you.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.